I mean, you'll do just fine. Turn 22 on Thursday with that number one race is Katie Sullivan aboard the Suzuki, her first race since Houston. She's got Gary Stouffer tuning the bike. Karen going to be back next week at Sonoma. As Katie bows out, Adam goes 7:28.1 to move into round number two.